debris. You can hear a storm raging outside. There's a forecast real big blow, like 40 knots plus, which is a tent destroyer. But you can see the tent's copping an absolute beating. How the tent's holding is beyond me. I expect it to be dead during the night.
We're going home!